Hey guys, welcome back. Picking up right where we left off. In the last episode, Loki killed us, and now we're in the realm of the dead. And right now, we're trying to get our way back out. So, let's do just that. Does it always hurt? Okay, down here. Oh, this way. Doesn't look like there's anything else going to be chasing me, so we're good here. Okay, no damage. Up the stairs. Up more stairs. And crawl through here. As the world shakes beneath us. So that's where these guys come from. And I don't have my sight anymore. Left or right? Let's go left or right here. So dark. That one is. Let's get out of here. Okay, what's that over there? The heck? Why are they going purple? Get out of here. I think something's following me. Just get out of here. I really wish I had the sight. It's definitely behind me. I don't even want to look though. Ah. Okay. I guess we're heading this way now. Yep, there's a save point down there, so good. Save here. Do we head this way now? Looks like there's a portal over there. Usually that green says portal, so that's where I'm gonna be heading. Yep, you can even hear the pulsing of it. That's good. Into some random world we go. Well, we left the realm of the dead, and now we're back here. So we gotta go back to the doctor.
Research, note 7. The gods have blessed us with a new discovery. The blood of Loki seems to be the key to immortality. It is said to have magical healing capabilities. This is great news. Soon, the grasp of sickness will be lifted from you.
Oh yeah, I don't have to think so. Sickness, so that's why all these guys are here. They drank the blood of Loki, and now they don't have any sickness, but they do have that. You've got to be kidding me. Is there another way through here? No, there's not, so I have to wait for that guy to walk through. Or walk past. Okay, how close can I get to you without you noticing me? Okay, let's go save real quick, then I'll go in there. So I don't want to deal with the spiders again. That just opens that up. In this way? Nothing. Okay, so that was a complete waste of time then. There's nothing this way. Okay, yeah. Complete waste of time. Don't know why I'm getting these things, but I do. Let's see, anything over here? Nope. Did I miss? Oh, this thing over here. I took the long way around. Okay, that's closing. Does this open then? Oh, wait, we're going up. Okay. Oh. That guy wasn't there before. Those guys weren't there before. Those guys aren't really friendly. So many. Okay. I'm gonna get this thing over here. And walk back. Okay, they're not going back this way. Oh shoot. Yes, they can get to me. Oh shoot. I didn't think he saw me, but apparently he did. They have to run a little bit. They are still after me. Can't go that way. Oh shoot. Stop. Okay, they stopped. I'm getting out of here now. Okay, there's a save point. Good. I don't want to do that again. Considering what happened here. I saw something over there. Okay.
Apsulov research.
Can I go through here without having... Apparently I can. Good. I should have unlocked everything else too whenever I had the chance, because now I can only go down to these two floors. Yeah. The whole myth with Loki, apparently, it doesn't matter if he can't shapeshift, he can take the voice of somebody, which we found out in the last episode, whenever he took the voice of Miss Anderson? Is that her name? Yes, considering that she's the wife of Mr. or Dr. Henderson. So, you alive?
Henrik! I didn't finish it. I'm so sorry. I couldn't finish it. You have to run. Run away.
Henrik!
You're back. It cannot be. You must.
Did Loki do this to you?
Oh, Loki. He will pay. I swear to it. A soul stone. You have to bring one of them here.
I don't get how you're alive. By room across, does he mean this room? Oh, from the office. Wait, does that mean there's one in here? I don't think there's one in here, but check this way. Yeah, here it is. Take this and...
Henrik! I found it! Henrik!
Hold it up for me. Yes. No longer will I be contained. No longer.
Exactly, are you alive? begin with. Considering that you are half of yourself.
My dear Sarah. She's dead. Loki. That sadistic fucker used to voice of my dead wife to make me do this dirty. Collecting the artifact piece and getting the Eye of Odin. It was all that he wanted. And I blindly did his work for him. We have to try to undo this. I'm sorry that I have to ask this from you, but we have to enhance you again.
That means taking my arm off again.
Next to my body, there's an eye. My eye. Go pick it up.
There you are. Okay. And the weapon should be over here, so should be easy to get.
Basement 1, waste disposal.
Oh, wrong one. That's not gonna do anything, but yeah, just go there. Should be where I died, so. Now then, that thing should be up here where I died last. There you are. There. So that's what happened to me.
Where I died. It has a surgical drone that can restore you.
Down we go again.
Absolute research.
Going back down once more to get surgery. Meaning I have to take my arm off again, and I have to now take out an eye. Sounds like fun. Okay, time to head back over here. Yeah, I guess this is the surgical room. Okay, here we go. This is gonna be painful. Ow. There's my arm. And here goes my eye. Why did we go lower?
Thank God. The enhancement was successful. This isn't enough power to destroy Loki. We have to find more power to destroy that bastard. And to accomplish this, there are a lot of questions to answer.
Questions about me.
When Loki had your name, he had something in mind. A great purpose. Now I suspect we can find out more in Helheim. So I need you to find another route back there.
Helheim, stop ordering me around. If you know so much about me, then just tell me. I need to know.
Loki cut my body in half. It is an indulgence of my torture. He spoke of his daughter. Her name was Hel, and she died long ago. Things he said makes me think that the artifact tissue used for your creation was from Hel herself.
He wanted his daughter back.
Yes, so he made you. Right now, nothing in Midgard has the power to stand up against Loki. So our best chance is starting at your roots and search from there. Since the Apsulov is out of control, and the roots of Yggdrasil are spreading, there should be one leading to Helheim. Have you seen any route that could lead us there.
I did see one. In the west wing. Freight elevator. It can take us to a place with a route I used to get out of Helheim.
And now we will willfully go this
kidding.
It's crazy.
Well then, you know what? This right here is a good place to end this episode. In the next one, we'll be heading back to Helheim and finding out our past. Yeah, have to go that way. Yeah, in the next episode, we'll be heading back into Helheim and... It's going to be fun in the next episode. We'll be heading back into Helheim, finding out the past of our character, which sounds like we are Loki's daughter, and hopefully getting some payback on Loki, considering that he's probably the one that started all this, aside from the humans messing with stuff that they weren't supposed to. Why do humans mess with things that they're not supposed to? I don't know, but if they didn't, well, I wouldn't be here. And
I can't believe this. The keys open the Apsulov. The roots are going to start spreading faster. We better hurry.
Okay. Great information. However, I'm talking, so shut it. But yeah, this is a good place to leave off. In the next episode, we're getting back into the West Wing. Going down the freight train, heading back to Helheim, and finding out the rest of our history. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I will see you in the next one. Peace.